I wonder how we'll be living 100 years from now. I shouldn't make predictions, but I'm going to anyhow. The first one that I'm going to make, the men won't like so good. Neither do we like castor oil, but we take it when we should. Now I predict that women will run the world at last, for the men have certainly messed it up and it's getting no better fast. Maybe they'll take atomic bombs and find a way to stop them, for all we need is one more war and there'll be no one to drum. I predict that radio will have a different trend, and television still will be just around the bend. They'll have to get some new ideas for selling gum and soap, for singing commercials will be dead, I hope, I hope, I hope. There'll be no strikes to worry about 100 years from now. Management and labor will work it out somehow. They'll sit down at a table as friendly as can be. They won't even call each other names, and that I've got to see. 100 years from now, 100 years from now, we'll be in full production again 100 years from now. I predict that Winchell will still be going strong, talking through a long white beard and singing his Bilbo song. And Bing will still be crooning with his hair all gray and thin, asking everyone he meets what makes a racehorse win. It looks as though Joe Louis will still be champion, and Billy Conn will boast about how fast he used to run. And there's another Louis whose face is dark and grim. I'd rather not predict at all what's liable to happen to him. 100 years from now, 100 years from now, each state will have two governors 100 years from now. Now here's my last prediction, and maybe it's just as well, for when I finish this one, I'd better hide out a spell. But I can picture Europe as one big family, with all the countries large and small as friendly as can be. Arm in arm together, free from any fear, the Germans drinking vodka and the Russians drinking beer. There's foam on Stalin's mustache as the picture fades from sight, so I'll take a shot in the other arm and bid you all good night. 100 years from now, 100 years from now, I hope nobody wakes me up 100 years from now.